to Discipleship by James M. Lennon.
In a dream.